Lichens make you see the world a little bit differently to most other people, and when you get your eye in for them, your walks will never be the same, because when you look that little bit deeper into the natural world, it becomes all the more beautiful and all the more interesting. When you come into a churchyard, the first thing that you notice is that lichens are absolutely everywhere. They add so many beautiful colours and textures, patterns and mosaics to all of the rocks around us, and they contribute hugely to the overall biodiversity of the site. Within the UK, we have over 2,000 described species of lichens, and over a third of these have been recorded in our churchyards. Coming to a site like this, it isn't uncommon to generate a species list of well over 100 species of lichen. These sites are of exceptional importance for their biodiversity. So, what are these crazy little life forms that we call lichens? Despite their very plant-like appearance, lichens are actually a fungus. They belong to the biological kingdom fungi. They are not a plant. In fact, recent genetic studies have shown that fungi are more closely related to humans than they are to plants. When considering the management for lichens specifically, it is really important to take a holistic approach in these churchyards to make sure that the management works for the people using them and paying their respects, but also for the other biodiversity interest of the site. In general, I would recommend a really traditional and low intensity, low input approach to management, because lichens are incredibly sensitive to their surrounding environment, and their presence really is because of this long history of management that's happened across generations. There are a wide variety of ways to get involved with the British Lichen Society, and we would really love to hear from you. So please do take a little look at our website for further opportunities. Please do also visit the Caring for God's Acre Beautiful Burial Ground portal on the NBN Atlas. And while you're looking at the lichen records, please do let us know of any other wildlife that you see.